Hello, and welcome back to the Vintage Toy Review. And today we're going over the Star Wars Black Series, Admiral Akbar, because it's a trap. And here we go with the guy here in the new packaging. Nice image there on the side. There's Admiral Akbar. From Return of the Jedi. Beautiful image there, the fish. It would really be a fish, I guess. Window. Little hanger at the top, window on the side. Star Wars Black Series. Gibberish. Nice image of him there. A little write up. Nice. Now let's get them open. And here we go with the big out of the packaging. Do a nice little spin here so you can see them all the way around. Nice detail. And this nice white outfit. Beautiful sculpt on the arms and the head. And it is a very familiar sculpt on the arms and head. We'll show you in a little bit. Now he does come with his blaster pistol here. Nice detail. Now here, let's take a look at the figure. Amazing sculpt there. Beautiful paint job. Look at that. Stripe goes all the way down. That's cool. Nice soft little body part there for the shirt. Look at the detail on the arms. And on the head too, the paint apps are amazing. Let's try to zoom in there a little bit so I can get some. Look at that detail. Wow. Oh, if only this was in HD so you could see all that detail. Now, for articulation, the head does turn a little bit, not much though. It does open the mouth. So you can scream, "It's a trap! It's a trap!" Very nice. Arms go so far. Go around. Elbow bend so far, it swivels. And wrist. We got waist. Torso there, a little bit. And butterfly. Legs go so far, upper thigh, knee, and ankle. And he does hold his blaster. So you can get Admiral Akbar to go and shoot some stormtroopers. Very nice. Well, if only the head can turn a little. And yeah, we got Akbar with Last Jedi. I guess you could call him he fell over there. But a Mon Calamarian. Now the arms and the head are pretty much the same. He's got a different torso, different legs. You can see the arms there. Same, just a shirt there. A little different, but the elbow down are the same, just a different paint job. And for the other arm, it's the same too. There you go. Just the same. And the same there, just different paint jobs. And the same for the head. Heads are the same, just different paint jobs. But I'm not complaining, because now I got an extra Mon Calamarian to put with them. Thank you.